Are you looking for an engineering themed gift for a girl or woman in your life? Or are you a girl or woman who's into engineering and has no idea what to put on her wish list? Then I got you covered. Hey and welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna and I'm a German mechanical engineer based in Sweden. Today I want to share a bunch of different gift ideas for different age groups that are all engineering themed, and these are either based on gifts that I received that I think are at least partially responsible for my interest in engineering now, things that are on my current wish list, or things that I recently bought myself. So let's talk engineering themed gift ideas. The first category of gift I want to talk about is gifts that get you into coding. So these are gifts that can get you really interested in coding and help you get started with it. For younger girls, there's this really cool thing called an ImagiCharm. This is a programmable accessory with LED lights that can light up in different colors and patterns. And you can connect this charm to an app that teaches you how to code using Python to program the pattern and color of the lights and make your charm look different every day. And then you can attach that charm to your backpack or whatever and brag to your friends. And there's a whole community around it where you can share your code and your designs with other girls. Now, the ImagiCharm is made by a company called ImagiLabs, and I know about this because I actually know one of the founders of ImagiLabs because she used to live in the same dorm as me on campus here in Stockholm. She has no idea that I'm making this video, but I think it's a really cool project and a really great gift idea. Another awesome gift that can get you into coding is a domain. You can either get her name.com or you can give her a certificate and let her choose the domain herself. I think it's a great way to get curious about web design and online businesses. There's just something about buying a domain that's really exciting. I just bought myself a domain and got me really excited about coding my own website. Along with the domain, or as a separate gift idea, you can get her a SheCodes coding workshop. SheCodes offers online coding workshops for women that teach front-end web development, so basically coding websites using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, and a bunch of other tools depending on the level of workshop you do. I've been doing their workshops myself. I recently completed SheCodes Basics, which is their first level of workshop, and now I'm about midway through SheCodes Plus, which is the second level of their coding workshops. And I've also bought their two other workshops, SheCodes Responsive and SheCodes React, which I'll be doing in the future. I did pay for these with my own money. However, since then I've become a SheCodes ambassador. I do have an affiliate link that you can use for 20% off all of their workshops. The second kind of gift idea I want to talk about is building kits. I had a lot of these as a kid and I would still be really happy to get one. For example, I used to have this crystal growing set and I also had a bunch of other chemistry themed kits. And now when I was looking online, I also found this one where you build your own volcano and one where you can build bridges and skyscrapers. And I think it was last year for Christmas when I got a building kit for building a model of a pneumatic engine made from wood, which was super cool. You just cannot go wrong with a building kit. Now, the third type of gift idea I want to share is video games. I don't play any video games now because I use all of my free time for producing videos, but I used to love playing The Sims so much that I went as a Sim for Halloween once. And I still have the plum bob that I made myself, so I might just use this as a costume again. The Sims is definitely one of the things that sparked my interest in first architecture and then later engineering. I actually used to draw blueprints for the houses that I wanted to build, and then I would later build them in The Sims. Now, part of the reason for this was probably that I was only allowed to use the family computer for 30 minutes per week, so you better believe I came prepared with a whole blueprint to build my dream house in that time. I did check, and it seems to be free to play The Sims now, but there is some in-game purchases that you can do, so I'm sure there's like a way to gift a certificate of some sort. Another game I'm super intrigued by is Satisfactory, because it's literally my job as a video game, just on an alien planet or something. I haven't tried it out yet, but I love the concept of discovering another planet, building your own factory, and planning the production flow, because it's my favorite part of the job, and it teaches you some important skills of production planning. Gift idea number four is a Lego set. I've always loved playing with Lego. I think everyone knows that it helps your three-dimensional imaginary skills, and they actually have some really cool women in STEM themed Lego sets. For example, there is this Women of NASA Lego set that I have my eyes on, and this other space themed set called Olivia's Space Academy, which is really cute, and they even have some training equipment for the future astronauts. And then there is this Jane Goodall inspired Lego set that I recently got from my boyfriend's dad, and I can't wait to set it up. And then one that I really want to have is this typewriter. I mean, just look at it, it's beautiful. And I love that you can first build it and then it doubles as really cool decor. Gift idea number 5 is a chess game. I don't have one right now, but I used to have a chess board as a child, and I also had a book about chess, and I remember playing online chess against my friends sometimes, and eventually I even had a chess computer, and I love playing against it and moving up the levels. Chess is really great for training your analytical and logical thinking skills and learning to plan ahead while staying flexible, which are really important skills to have as an engineer. But if you really want to light the chess fire, then you should definitely also watch The Queen's Gambit together on Netflix. I just love that series and it got me super excited about chess again. For gift idea number 6, I want to talk about books. Of course I'm going to talk about books. I love books. The first kind of book I want to talk about is books that explain something technical. For example, I have this book called Schrödinger's Cat and 49 Other Experiments That Revolutionized Physics, which I got from my mom. The title says it all. It's really cool. Another book I really like is called Engines. So this is a book just literally about engines, different kinds of engines, history of engines, and it has some great photographies and graphics. You can't go wrong with books that explain something technical. A second type of book that I might love even more is books that explain something non-technical in a technical way. For example, this interior design book by Frida Ramstedt. I have it in Swedish, but it exists in a bunch of different languages, and the English title is called The Interior Design Handbook. And I really love it because it explains how to make things look good from a technical perspective. Like, for example, how the proportions between the furniture and the carpet should be like, how to style a bookshelf to make it look balanced, or how to set up a gallery wall and place everything and select the frame sizes to make it look proportional and intentional. And there are similar books that I don't have here right now that are about explaining art, for example, how to draw a person, or workouts like explaining the different muscles that are used in different workout moves and stuff like that. So I just love these kind of books. The third category of book I want to talk about is books that help you figure out your goals and what to do with your life. And the best book I've ever read in this category is Roadmap by Road Trip Nation. And this book helps you figure out your core interests and values and how to build them into your career. And it has some really great diagrams to kind of find the intersection between two or more of your interests. And the final category of book I'd like to talk about is books about business and entrepreneurship. Even though it's technically not engineering, I know a ton of engineers who are also interested in business. I sure am. And there are tons of parallels between the two, and it can make you a much better engineer to understand business at least a little bit. So here are two of my favorites to get started. The first one is called The Minimalist Entrepreneur, which teaches you all about the basics of business and how to start a business from a minimalist perspective. So focused on what really matters. And it's really easy to understand and yet really thought-provoking, so it's great to test the waters. And the second book I want to share is called The Female Founders Book. Now, despite having an English title, the book is actually in German and only available in German, as far as I know, but I just wanted to share it anyway. And I'm sure there's a lot of books that are just like it. The book shares different female founders and their stories, and it also teaches you some basic business knowledge, and there's some exercises in here for refining your business idea. Reading this just makes you feel really inspired and ready to get started. I might be saving the best idea for last, you be the judge. My final gift idea is my engineering career coaching. So if the girl or woman in your life is looking to start her engineering career, you could also gift her a career mentorship session with me or a membership to my very new engineering community. Just saying. It can help tremendously to know that you're not alone in this and to have someone to talk through important career decisions with, like choosing your engineering major or applying for your first engineering job. Now, I'll have links for everything I named down below, and thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.